Welcome to the Techno Galaxy, guys. Today, I'm going to go in great detail and show you how to change Netflix region when you're getting connected to a VPN. Now, there are a lot of different free VPNs that are available on the internet, but the biggest problem with the free VPNs is the fact that your internet connection is never secure. You cannot safely surf the internet, and the only two VPNs that give you a complete security is Nord VPN and ExpressVPN. You can click the discounted links in the video description below and get either one of them for a couple of months and see for yourself how they work, because seeing is believing. Now, whenever you're outside of your home country or you want to watch a particular series or movie that is not available in your home country, you need to get connected to an ExpressVPN or NordVPN server to ensure that your streaming is going to be seamless and there will never be a lag when you're watching a movie or your favorite series. That is the reason why you will need either of these two VPNs, guys. So when you're on Netflix and you're going to get connected to a particular country, all you need to do is search which particular country you want to get connected to. Now, if you're using NordVPN, you can easily find the place that you want to get connected to. If you want to get connected in the UK, in the US, in Canada, Australia, or in South America, or even in South Africa, or the Middle East, or in Asia, you can simply scroll and get connected to any of the servers that are available in those particular areas. If you want to use ExpressVPN, then all you need to do is select these three buttons over here, and you'll get a complete breakdown of all the recommended locations, and if you click on all location, you can check where you want to get connected to. If it's going to be in Asia Pacific, you can get connected to a server in Singapore, Japan, Australia, Philippines, Malaysia, Sri Lanka, or even Indonesia. It's as easy and simple as that, so let's get connected to a location in the US. Once you click on the button, it's going to take a couple of seconds, and it's going to get connected. Now we're connected by ExpressVPN to a server in New York and USA, and once we refresh our page for Netflix, you'll be able to see all the shows and movies that are available in the US. Now you can watch all these favorite shows for New York from anywhere in the world as you got connected to a server in the US in New York. It is as simple and straightforward as that. So after watching this video, if you want to try ExpressVPN or NordVPN, I have included discounted links for both in the video description below, so you can get either of them at a discounted price for a couple of months and see for yourself. Because like I said before, seeing is believing, guys. So that's it for today's video, guys. If you enjoyed watching this video, please leave a thumbs up on the video. And if you are new to the channel, please consider subscribing to us to stay updated with content just like this. If you have any questions, guys, please do let us know in the comment section below, and I'll be more than happy to assist you. I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, please take care and stay safe, everyone.